Father, end your suffering. Your samurai armor won't shield you from your own mind.
Ningham would come here and fight!
Yara Yuchi!
Ready!
Crash! Wait!
You go samurai, you lonesome Tibet. Kiss it.
That's the trick.
I've seen better. Again.
Tomorrow.
Let's go.
Cool.
the way.
Send your best warrior.
They had me locked up for days in that thing. That was good to watch.
You're safe now.
Here! Hmm? Here!
Negium Harsinta. Negium Harsinta.
Wait,
I play for this one. Calm him down. My mother taught me the song doesn't need to be simple to be calming. Scolding me for disturbing her. She smiled, holding up my chin, and said, "Peace doesn't always come quietly." I don't think either of us understood what she meant.
horse, Kage.
Just as quickly.
There must be someone.
What are you talking?
You'll never do.
Always been the weakest game on the island.
Hey-ya!
Watch it. You should stand watch at the refuge.
Do you know the way?
The way where?
To Cloud Forest Temple. They say we can eat plenty and find safety with the Eagle Tribe.
There is no safety with Mongols. They're spreading lies. I will find this temple and put a stop to it.
It drives you crazy, they say.
Ship. Signs of a battle. I should investigate. Wreckage from the ship. Survivor?
Rosa, not much time.
Who did this? Mongols?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols armed them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa, had won her. They're coming. I hear the watchers. Run!
Recruit more raiders. Can't let them know I'm from Clan Sakai. Can't let them know I'm from Clan Sakai. Can't let them know I'm from Clan Sakai.
Captain Octus!
Must be the village. I should ask around. Someone must know this Sugi with the red kasa hat. A lot of smoke. Signs of an attack. No, I'm searching for a woman. In a red kasa hat. Sugi.
Been a man and woman living next door. His name's Sampe. Didn't catch us.
Thank you. Locked. Still warm. Someone is living here.
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamaneko. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means...
Should we leave? Draw them away?
No! No!
We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
It's the first time for everything, I suppose.
You're much cleaner than the rest.
Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe, you always were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island.
Kill them all!
Yamaneko's crew are careful, well-armed, only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate, kept him from indulging his worst tendencies, for a time. When I met Sanpe, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle them.
We work together, or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off, but I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there. Good luck.
You too.
We'll take back your castle, Uncle.
And destroy the Mongols. As honorable a samurai.
This has to end. This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she?
Face me!
More of you.
Killing you will open.
Quite a sight. You're not a samurai or ronin. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
Killing your own family. It's harder than you could ever imagine.
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, they should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim.
A little flour into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward. Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Better look around. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols, working together. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi, direct her watch attack. This alliance ends here. Time to signal Sugi.
Ah!
near. Hanoi! Have moon-based... I won't let you...
They have turned on us! That should set the Mongols against Yamato's crew. Yamaneko's crew will be an example. Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north. Sign of Suki's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. Her red kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife. I should return to Sugi's husband. Tell him what happened.
You're an easy target. One arrow in the back. Poor broken child. I will remake.
My mother would have loved this place. The deer. I'll play one last song. For her. My father carried my mother out to sit with the deer like this. And I played this song. It was messy and broke the rules. But it was one I wrote. She opened her eyes and smiled at me. I wanted to tell her everything I would ever say to her. But she knew. She said, "Not all words need to be spoken." From Sugi. It's safer for everyone if I just disappear. I suspect no one understands that more than you. May we both live lives free from being hunted. She survived. Good luck, Sugi, to both of us.
Any more like you?
Good, Kage. Hiya!
You are not alone in this world. If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you. Clan Adachi is dead. I tried to save them.
Masako, you can't blame yourself.
Send your best warrior.
Ugh!
challenge me!
Sucker here.
We're at the sake. Go get some from the men.
Yes, father.
Jin, don't go far. Your father's orders.
I don't need a nursemaid, Lord Adachi. Better you watch the road.
Get me in trouble, and a nursemaid will be the least of your worries.
You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
Stay close, my lord. Thank you.
I brought the sake, father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so, without question, as it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight. Deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it then. Please, play it.
First time you asked to hear me play. The first time I felt like your son.
Thank you.